Athletics have been part of the MTSU tradition since normal school days. In 1913, a committee of faculty and students chose blue and white as the school colors. One of the students on the committee, Q.M. Smith, would later become president of MTSC. In 1934, MTSC became known as the Blue Raiders, when football player Charles Sarver submitted that name in a contest in the Daily News Journal. Sarver won $5 for his efforts. Since those early days, the Blue Raiders have contested heated rivals on the playing fields, won championships, and made their mark in the athletic world.
That's the end of the game. Middle Tennessee, in its first meeting against the vaunted Wildcats of Kentucky, has upset the Southeastern Conference World Champion.
Tell you a thing that sticks out of my mind. We went and played Florida State my freshman year, and I had a great game against those guys, and nobody gave us a fighting chance. So we were picked to, I think, Beano Cook, I don't know where he is now, but he picked us to lose by 70 points. Well, at halftime, it was 10-7, and we were giving it to him pretty good. And I remember going to the combine later that year, and Amp Lee and Edgar Bennett, who got drafted from Florida State running backs, I got on the bus with my Middle Tennessee State stuff on, and they both looked at me like, Middle Tennessee, did you guys win it all? I said, no. And he was like, well, who in the boop beat you guys? You know, he said, because you guys gave us all we wanted. And that was the respect right there when he said, you know, when those two guys gave me that compliment, I knew that we were doing something right here at Middle.
Recent successes in competition include volleyball team trips to the NCAA for three consecutive years, with 2007 going all the way to the Sweet 16. Tennis players Andreas Silström and Marco Born were the NCAA doubles national champions in 2007. The men's golf team earned our first at-large berth in the NCAA East region in 2008 and eventually finished 15th nationally. Women's basketball has dominated the Sun Belt and been in the NCAA playoffs four times in the last 5 years. Along the way, the program has produced the nation's leading scorer 3 years in a row.
You have this sense of pride and just sense of greatness when you have that MTSU across your chest when you're playing, because you know it stands for something, and you know you have a core group of people who stand behind you that support you and, you know, only want the best for you. I was proud to wear it, and you see I still walk around with all my MTSU stuff all the time, so I'm a proud alumni. It made me feel good because I helped, you know, I can say I helped bring a name to MTSU. You know, I was part of the core group of people who brought specifically the women's basketball program, you know, to the nation's light, and that's something I'm proud of.
Continuing its winning traditions, Raider Track regularly produces NCAA All-Americans and medal winners in international competitions. Blue Raider football owns back-to-back wins over Maryland of the ACC, including 2009's thrilling victory in College Park. The team has been to bowl games three of the last 5 years, including the 2009 team, which was the first in Sun Belt history to win 10 games, including the New Orleans Bowl. This past spring, MTSU won the Vic Bubis Cup, signifying the best overall sports program in the Sun Belt Conference. It was the seventh time in the last 11 years. But the Blue Raiders' most important victories have been as student athletes. Academically, MTSU exceed the NCAA academic progress rate for all sports.